When I left Even Stevens, I was going to a normal job.
When you left? 16?
Yes. I worked in my mom's confectionery shop. I closed up the shop because obviously being on set all day, you know, I've been a sign twirler. Oh my gosh. I remember one time someone drove by like 6 times and then they finally pulled up and they're like, don't I know you? And I was just like, you know, no.